A CBS 4 consumer alert tonight. Watch out for fake listings for PlayStations online. According to reports, shoppers think they're paying low prices for a PS5, but really, they're just buying a picture.
Oh,
the trick is actually listed in the fine print. People are skipping right past it. eBay is working to remove all these terrible posts.